My name is Roque Artiega. My specialty is cardiac electrophysiology, which is a subspecialty of cardiology, aiming at diagnosing and treating cardiac arrhythmic disorders. I wasn't born in the United States. I was born abroad, so I'm an immigrant doctor. I learned medicine in Spanish, so then I learned English, and I relearned medicine in English, so I learned medicine twice, let's say. I overcame the obstacles and limitations of learning a second language to be able to come to the United States to be better, to have better training, and to have a better life. I always had a fascination for arrhythmia management, arrhythmia treatment, particularly the ability to be able to cure patients from their arrhythmic disorders. So I went to cardiac electrophysiology training at the University of Iowa in Iowa City. Then decided to stay in Iowa and become a Hawkeye. So I'm here. On a typical day, we typically have procedures early in the morning. Patients that have arrhythmia disorders or arrhythmic illnesses typically suffer from a variety of symptoms like skipping beats, racing heartbeats, fainting, feeling tired, fatigue, short of breath. And some of the arrhythmias that they have can be manipulated, treated, and cured with procedures. So my days usually start in the electrophysiology laboratory. I always strive to provide the best care that I can, and I always try to help my patients one way or another. I like the idea that multiple brains working together are better than a single brain trying to do its best. So I like that about the cardiology group service line with Unity Point St. Luke's, in which we all strive to put sometimes our heads together, trying to tackle complex cases and try to get a good result with some intervention or therapy. Best part of my day is when I finish my job, all the work is done, and I go home to my wife and kids. I have three small kids, so I am very busy. Most of my spare free time is spent in school activities, swimming, taekwondo, extracurricular activities, baseball games, football games. I just do whatever they tell me to. When patients tell me they feel better, or when the patients tell me that thanks to whatever intervention I did, whether that was medications or a procedure, their life is improved. That's the most rewarding part of my job.